It's Valentine's Day, and many singles out there may be feeling a little bit like Carrie Bradshaw on this day of love, searching for that special person to share the day with.
I am someone who is looking for love. Real love. Ridiculous, inconvenient, consuming, can't live without each other love.
And here this morning to help us use our intuition for finding that love is psychic and life coach Pat Olson. Good morning, Pat.
Good morning.
Thanks for joining us
today.
Thanks
for having me.
First and foremost, give us a little bit of an explanation as to what you do and how you can help singles out there.
Well, I'm not only a psychic, but I'm a life coach as well. And so many women come to me, and men, looking for their great love. Or wanting to get someone back, which is never a good idea. I always tell them, don't shop in the recycling bin.
That's great advice.
You also
have other advice, too. If folks are out there and they're single, and I feel like this time of year, especially this day, is when a lot of people start thinking, oh, I'm alone.
Right.
Where is that special person, and when are they going to enter my life?
Right. My advice to them is stop looking. Really stop looking. Because when love is supposed to come, it comes. And you have to understand that most of the men, they're looking as well. They tell you they're not, but they really are. None of them want to be alone either. The fact is that so many women are looking for the tall, dark, good-looking, handsome, honest, romantic. But there are only a handful of those out there, and there's not enough to go around. The fact is that I tell everyone, start looking and asking the universe to send you a man who, or a mate, who is going to fit into your daily emotional needs. That is far more important, because if you ask for the criteria that everyone asks for,
that
a lot of those relationships break up because they don't fit your emotional needs. You need someone to pick up the dog on the way home from work. You need someone to go to the grocery store because you're busy working.
Yeah.
Sorry, honey, I'm going to play baseball. Sorry, I'm going to the bar with the guys. But I need, I'm sorry. That doesn't fit in your emotional needs at all.
You don't need excuses.
No, you don't. That person's going to let you down every single time. You need someone who's going to say, I'd be happy to do that for you. You're working late, honey, let me start dinner. That's someone that's going to warm the cockles of your heart. Mm-hmm. That person, no matter what his package is, you're going to fall in love with him.
So start being a little more realistic then.
Right.
Now, what else can we do out there? I mean, I know you say just kind of let things happen and wait,
right.
But is there anything we can do to help ourselves?
Yeah, stop rushing. As women, we automatically script from the moment we meet a guy.
Mm-hmm.
We script it out. Stop scripting. That is something every woman is guilty of. The moment you go out on that first date, you're either rushing to bed with him, which I yell at every woman for, stop doing that.
Yes.
Because that you inevitably get that text the next day. Stop doing that. Wait. Give him time. Get to know him.
Make him earn it.
Oh, you're the prize. Mm-hmm. You are the prize. And as well as a man will tell you everything you want to know about him in your first couple of conversations with him,
mm-hmm.
you just have to listen.
Girls, is there anything you can tell about me? Just by sitting with me and sitting with, oh gosh, oh no.
I did when I shook your hand earlier.
Do you have any advice for me then, or do you have any?
I do. I really think that you're in for a lot of changes in the next 3 months in your life, in your personal life.
Okay.
I will tell you off TV what those are. But I think you're gonna be very, very happy with what's coming into your life in the next 3 months. Very happy. There's gonna
okay.
be a lot of people very surprised.
All right,
yes.
Pat, thank you so much.
I'm
looking forward to these next 3 months.
Yes,
if you want to get a reading or check out her intuition conversations, we're going to post a link with more information on our website, WPRI.com/The Rhode Show.